like RJ, Bobby Johnson. Never feel like RJ, Bobby Johnson.
Big up on yourself around a check in panda review. Yeah, you get what me I say? And we're gonna talk about Kraff new music video, OG Bobby Johnson. You see me? Bad piece of song, wicked piece of video. You get what me I say? And before we jump in, it, just watch the prayer.
Hold up, wait a minute.
If you're not subscribed yet, just subscribe, hit the thumbs up button. Now, go to some time for the duck.
A few moments.
My child been jumping back, bitch, and I'm a ass. Say the body dark clapping. Papa Molly, panic bedded when I catch it. Da, fuck, I like mad smarty. Yeah, mama rest a blood clot, tongue panka.
Yeah, so by now everybody supposed to familiar with the artist known as Kraff. You see me? Yeah, a very, very talented young dancehall artist right now. You see me? A lot of people gravitate to him. A lot of people like him style. You see me? And him drop a music video titled OG Bobby Johnson. You see me? A very creative music video. You see me? Wicked, wicked piece of song. You see me? Me love the song. And a lot of people love the song too. You get what me I say? And from the youth, get the break. Him not ease up none tall. Him just a release. It's baka, you see me? And me can speak for myself. Up to now, Kraff no drop a song will disappoint me. You see me? Every song him drop just connect. You see me? Him bring a different flavor to dancehall. You see me? And a lot of people where usually say that them nah gravitate towards the young dancehall style, them say that youth ya, I make them a listen now. You see me? Them like him style, and as him name suggests, Kraff, him full of craft. You see me? Full of style. He's not a normal youth. You see me? Him very versatile. You see me? And me like how the youth do him thing. You get what me I say? Him, you can see him confident in him craft. He might take him time and master theme style. You see me? Yeah, and that the people him like for see. You get what me I say? A bag of people love this youth right now. A bag of people love him song. You see me? I will see him a shell stage show wicked anytime him pull up said way. You see me? Yeah, him have the vibe there, and him have the unique thing there towards him. You see me? We make him stand out from every other artist. You see me? It's like he mix a little R&B, a little of that, a little of that, a little of that, and put in him song them. You see me? So who not like that flavor there? A little of that flavor there in the said way for them. You see me? And we like that. You get what me I say? Yeah, so if you listen to that song there already, when you tell me how much you give that song there out of 10. When you like the song, when you feel like it could have better, or when you feel like him dealt with it the right way. You see me? I want to think about the video. Very creative video or not. You see me? Just remember if you drop it in the comment section and make me know what you think. You see me? Because it's just a short review we are doing. You get what me I say? We not to draw out the thing. You see me? And big up on yourself. Respect again for checking upon the video. Yeah? I'm out.
She said she love me. I know she's capping. She only love me more. Plus she know I'm chopping. But I'm breaking her head down. I saw the chop on my dolly. I'm feeling like OG Bobby Johnson. Gassing at the beam, my jetty steady with the thumbs. And me feel like OG Bobby Johnson. Just chop your bank at this call, it's a call me. Feel like OG Bobby Johnson. Gassing at the beam, my jetty steady with the thumbs. And me feel like OG